All right, welcome everybody on YouTube and Twitch to episode 2 of The Walking Dead: A New Frontier. We are ready. It is time. I got CB with me. Wait, did I click
This
episode 2?
time? Yeah.
Are you sure I clicked episode 2?
Yeah, it didn't start off like this.
There's a ring.
Please, let me do the dishes. That's the least I can do.
Because last
No,
time he
I'm
was like
crashing
outside,
here.
remember? He got
Crashers,
beaten up by his brother.
dishes.
You're right.
Your family.
It's definitely like it. It's
Besides,
the same,
if they're not clean the right
same,
way,
yeah, you're right.
same
maybe it
part,
becomes
but
big
different.
baby
Yeah,
blood at all.
but different.
Yeah. Definitely
Yeah.
right. I insist, let me.
I'm a pro at this point.
Hey, shut up.
I insist.
All
Grab
right,
this
all
sponge,
right.
and you're gonna
Sorry.
be eating it too.
Do the goddamn
It's
dishes
not a big
then.
deal. I've got it.
She's threatening to
I
make
know
me
you
eat
don't
a
like me.
sponge.
I won't be here for too long. Just, you know, gotta get back on my feet a little.
You're right. I don't mind.
But David does. Is that it?
Maybe a little
Oh,
bit.
David, isn't he dead? Oh, yeah,
Actually,
well, not
forget I
yet,
said
but
that.
soon.
Yeah, so.
That wasn't for me to.
Well, when he talks to me, I'll
Just
obviously say
forget it.
this.
Sorry.
Forget you said what?
Thanks. So where do you think you'll go?
Don't know.
Why she looks
With
so
what happens,
sad? God
I'd be
damn.
If I could get a job assisting
she looks abused, bro.
You'll land on your feet.
Excuse me?
She looks like she got
open.
Punched in the face.
Excuse
Could
me?
use a fresh
You don't
start.
see that?
No.
I'll probably just
No.
travel around,
What?
you know, see what's out there.
I would love to play
Wanna
Breath
take
of
me
the
with
Wild
you?
with CUB.
Wait, what? Huh?
Be
Well?
serious. I'm gonna say Usher.
Yeah. Dude,
Sure.
I think those
Just
are called
finish
freckles,
up with those
but I'm
dishes
not
and I'll
sure.
bring the car around.
I don't think
But
that
I pick the
anyone
music.
gets punched like that, no.
Never mind then.
What are you
We know
talking
this wasn't
about?
I don't know what conversation we're having.
It's hard to say
We're
no to you for
flirting
start.
about dishes.
Always wanted to go to
No, you said
Norway.
she looks like she got
See the
punched. What are you
blood and
talking about?
lights.
Oh, she does.
You'll be jet setting and
No!
I'll still just
See,
Where?
just accept it right in her.
Oh, god
Bruh.
damn it.
God damn.
Oh, shit,
Quick,
shit,
run
shit,
underwater.
shit. Well, that was the
Oh
only
my
way to get out.
god!
Zombie.
Oh, he's gonna be so
Hipping
pissy about
sausage.
it. I can hear him
He
already.
does.
My boy,
Oh
Cream Puff.
shit. Maybe it is
Oh,
abuse. Oh my god.
it's so annoying.
Yeah, you can blame me.
Just blame me.
Bro, why is
But
this?
he'll buy it.
Stop.
I'm the idiot fuck up, right?
That's true.
Exactly.
Yo, what just happened to her arm? You don't drop a
There you
glass like,
go.
oh my
See?
god.
Much better. What was that noise?
Uh-oh.
Guys.
Okay, so this already
Hold on.
started.
I'ma hold
Hold
on.
on. Yeah. So this already started before it started, huh?
Hello?
That's whack. Uh-oh, David.
My CEO gave me that. And unless you want to dig up his fucking corpse, he's not gonna give me
Wait,
another one.
why don't we get an actual
Hey, Sunslaw.
dishwasher?
Here we go again.
Then you won't be on my ass anytime there's a spot on a
I'm gonna
fork.
back off.
Excuse
She's
me?
mine.
You could even afford a dishwasher.
Bruh.
David, come on,
Bruh,
take it
why are you
easy.
doing this?
It was an accident.
He's
Stay out of
gonna
this.
punch you
Huh? Not
again.
until you step
Oh,
away and
JV.
cool off.
My boy.
We don't see your ass for a
Mexi-Clem's
year.
already
A
dead, bro. I
year.
need whatever
And
the
then
help I
your
can
life
get.
goes to shit. We're expected to
All
drive
right,
that
I
thing and
forgot.
roll
That's
out
how
the
we
red
ended the
carpet,
episode.
all
Oh,
for Prince
no.
Javi. And now you're gonna
Oh my
start
god,
telling me how to
no.
talk to my wife?
This isn't about him.
Really? He's the one standing right there, judging me for something he doesn't understand. You don't know him like I do.
Tell him off, let it go. Tell him off,
Always
let him off.
judging
Tell him
everyone.
off. I hate this
Except
guy. I hate
himself.
this guy, dude.
Okay.
You know what, David? Time for you to open your eyes. Kate's gonna leave your ass. What? She told me so.
Harvey!
Oh my god.
Wait, what?
Jesus
Okay, we did
fucking
not do
Christ,
this.
no!
We did not
We
do
were
this.
talking about traveling, and I just... No, I
Uh-uh.
definitely
This
didn't
is
say
not
that
our fault.
at all.
3 days, then I want
Hey,
you off my
Fantasy.
couch and out the door. We clear? Fine.
Javi, that is my husband. We are married. In case you forgot, that's for life.
Okay, that's not our fault. I just told you. Oh my god.
Where did that come from? That's not what I said. I said, tell him off is not weird. She's leaving me.
Exactly.
Hey,
We
Kuro.
did
Good to see you, buddy.
say ether the fuck out of him. Like, huh? No one ever said that. Wait, where are we? Are we back in the? Wait,
Oh, we're fight. We're. I think we're flashing back to the scene where we
Yeah,
found
where
Mexiclim.
she got. Yeah. Okay, yeah. Oh,
Hey.
hello? Hey, mister?
Hey,
Go
I'm
on.
regular Clem.
Hey.
Chillin', buddy.
Easy.
What happened?
They got away.
They got away.
Oh, God. Mariana.
She's dead, bro. And her real name's Mexiclim.
Yeah, please call her Mexiclan. What the hell?
God, so rude.
Are you sure that's what it says on her ID?
Mexiclan. It really does.
Maybe she's alive. Who knows, right?
I already. She got shot right through the face. Like we, yeah. She got shot on one side, and we saw it come out through the other side.
It happens, dude. It's a light bruise. It's not that bad.
Can we play Minecraft story mode?
Interesting. Bro, we have proposal. So many games.
Yeah, we have a lot we gotta do. The Switch is coming out too. I'm gonna grab that as well. Nice Breath of the Wild. That's gonna be like a 200 part LP, bro.
Bro, because I don't know what to do. Oh no.
It's not even that. The game's gonna be huge.
Well, that too. You sure she's dead? I swear to God, she can live that.
Bro.
Bruh.
I'm so sorry. You deserve better. I'll never forget you.
I just don't say anything. What the fuck?
I'm gonna say this.
You deserve so much better than this. Fuck, it wasn't supposed to go like this.
God damn, dude.
Javi, thank you for staying. I think you probably saved my life.
This is wild, dude.
I'm gonna say, I guess I did.
I guess I did, yeah.
That's because you're a good man.
Not it's actually good morning. To save her.
You bought your people time, though. That counts for something.
You okay, dude?
Yeah, I'm sorry,
Tap player? What's this?
Tape player.
I thought it was a tap. What is wrong with me? Phil Grave, lead cassette player. Let me give her. Well, actually, no, give me this back. Wait, hold on. I just thought about
too
this.
Too late. You fucked it up.
She doesn't need it.
Yeah, but you fucked it all up.
No, I like Minecraft Broccoli Guy.
Zombie. Zombie.
She's not a zombie. She got shot right in the She literally could not be a zombie. Like, where's the grab back?
Bro, you fucked up. Reset, dude. Reset. Let's do this again.
That's not the wife. This is, That's it? I gotta keep...
Yeah,
I remember the dog.
Oh my god, the dog, dude. We did the same, you're right.
I'm sorry, I never found you those candy bars.
Wait, we did find candy bars. You didn't give it to her.
You little liar.
Look at this. Dude, we gotta have to do this 15 more times.
So much more life.
I should just stay silent. What? How big was that last?
I was gonna say that was the biggest.
Shovel. Like what the hell is that last?
And where's he taking it from? There's no hole anywhere. Huh? Me.
Someday far away.
That scoop. That
scoop.
Exactly. Whoa!
Dude, what the hell?
What? Oh my God! We got a diglet out here. What just happened?
You did everything you possibly.
Tim said Z scoop.
There was definitely 4 scoops. Oh no, what's going on? Are they back? What happened? Or is it somebody, just zombies?
Yeah, just zombies. It's crawling. You see that back there? Behind the tire?
Yeah. That's not a zombie though. That's a human being. Almost, huh?
That's semi-human. Yeah. He was the guy that we got in trouble. Pam.
Oh, him. Holy damn. Yeah, you're right.
What is that?
Gangster mall? I don't know.
Do we kill him?
Because obviously...
The guys had this too.
Oh, shit.
Because obviously he's going to want to get revenge, right?
Yeah.
Clem?
I've run into these guys before.
Ooh, backstory time.
Who are they?
Oh, this guy. Okay, yeah.
Please...
They call themselves the New Frontier.
Ooh! They said the title.
Be decent people. Now they're something else.
Something else.
This brand they have. It's like an initiation thing.
Oh God.
I was
the look at his face
stuck
is great,
in their camp
dude.
For a while. Not by choice. It was bad. I'm lucky to be alive.
Negro Taco, thank you so much for 3 months, buddy.
Militank now?
How was it bad?
Bad how?
I got out. That's all that matters.
Oh, man. Oh, no, dude. Please, no.
They left one of their cars behind. That's something at least.
Oh, no.
Just like you always wanted.
Why is he upset?
I can take you back to Prescott, make sure your family's okay. But then I'm hitting the road.
They're not allowed to make your choices for you. I'm gonna say. You won't last long alone.
No, you won't last long alone. Not forever.
Let's just get back to Prescott.
Okay, why aren't we driving? Who is this?
I also want to know, like, why we have this terrible habit of keeping our windows all the way up.
Dude, I'm saying it has to be dangerous,
when
right?
Did Clementine learn to drive? Oh my god.
I mean, probably during the apocalypse.
She can't legally drive before then. Hey, Chapo.
Probably after the...
Oh, I'm sorry, Nico.
After the snowstorm where we murdered Kenny in cold blood.
Murdered Kenny? Do you mean, like, the 19th time Kenny went crazy on us?
No, that was a misplay. That was a misclick.
No. Kenny was going down here ever since Doug
Kenny
died.
Misclicked.
You're back.
Punch him. Punch
My
him
family.
In the face.
Did Eleanor get them here okay?
She did. Though, okay isn't the word I'd use to describe them.
Hey, Cass.
She can. You'd best get over to the infirmary.
They don't even care that we busted out.
She dead.
You made it
She's
back.
A zombie. She is already a zombie. Look at her. Dead.
She asked for you. You know.
Hey,
she's deader than... She's deader than Mexiclim.
Bad as it.
Please.
Yeah.
Please just tell me how she's doing.
Well, she came through the surgery as well as could be expected.
Okay, so she's dead, huh?
Those bastards did her one favor at least. Any lower, and that bullet would have torn her stomach lining as well.
Okay, that's just... This is wack.
Your boy Gabe. He seems really fierce. He wanted to help.
Get fierce.
He practically forced me to let him stay.
Why was
that, Gabe?
I would never.
But she was bleeding so much.
My God.
Got overwhelmed.
Mexiduck, just go.
So when's she gonna be up on her feet again?
Mexiduck, dude.
For now. But she's still bleeding inside. I don't want to lie to you.
Not bad, Cass. Good luck,
it's
buddy.
Probably just a matter of
whoa,
time.
Whoa! She did.
I wish I
You're
could
giving
do
up?
More.
So you're just giving up?
Not at all. I'm just saying. There's nothing else I
so
can do.
So you're giving up? Is that it?
Pretty much. Sorry, freaking Hobbit. Jennifer Lawrence can't trust you.
I'm going to get cleaned up.
You know the reason in the latest X-Men that she wasn't like blue
this
most of the times because she didn't want to put on the makeup?
Still.
I'll try.
And now she doesn't want to heal our friend. God,
I don't.
God. Yeah. First, you don't want to wear blue as Mystique. And all the other movies complaining about how you should love the way
gas.
You look. Freaking. Jennifer
it's
Lawrence.
A gas.
Wonder if it
hey,
be faster than the
gas.
Horses.
Hey, buddy. No hard feelings that we broke out, huh?
How's she doing?
Not great. As well as can be expected. Yeah, considering.
If you'd waited for me instead of sneaking off the way you did, I could have helped.
Would've okay, and do what?
Not that you had
we'll
any
we
could know when those assholes were gonna show up.
Yeah.
Same thing crossed my mind. Believe me. But I couldn't wait to go after my family.
Next time, if there is a next time, wait a little longer, okay? It's a hell of a situation. Just
I don't know how I feel about this
praying
dude.
For you.
All of he's nice, but he's like
happens,
so.
Welcome to stick around.
But like he's good. You can tell he's good, but he bucks the hell out of me.
I think we're gonna hit the road.
Appreciate the invitation.
Yeah, I think so. Actually, we should keep moving. F this.
Up to you.
Thank you, Trip. I like his name, Trip. The hell are these hippies up here for?
They're just smoking, dude.
It's not even an option. What is this? Look up water bottle.
Pick up water.
I'm gonna look at it first before
steal.
I pick it up.
Steal.
I'm not gonna steal a water bottle.
Yes, you are. We're actually gonna take it. Like, why wouldn't we?
Oh, God. Those look beautiful.
Take all three.
Guess I just took it.
Are we being watched? Why is this camera so weird?
Oh, I got water. I don't even know. Hello.
Hey, peace.
Look at the plane. Hey, killer clown.
Flew in a plane just like this to a baseball game in Arkansas once.
I'm probably not going to Anaheim, no. Hello, buddies. Do you have anything to say to me? Nope. Do you have anything to say? Who are you? Conrad.
Conrad?
Is the guy from the bar?
Hey, I think so, right? Yeah.
I've seen a kid come through here.
Blood all over his hands. Dark look on his face. Headed off that way, without saying a word. If I were you, I'd give him some space. Just my advice.
Nah, he's being a stupid one idiot. To another.
I'm all his stuff.
I don't think I can.
I don't have PS4, okay. Unfortunately.
But he sure didn't seem like he was in the mood to talk. That blood, I take it that wasn't his?
Well, no, otherwise he wouldn't be walking.
You gotta stay strong for her. Do whatever it takes.
These people are nice, though. I like them.
Yeah, they're very nice. Of course, thank you so much for 5 months, bro. It's been a little while.
Anything we can do to help you out, just let me know.
I appreciate that.
Your boy stomped off towards the front gate.
Killer Khan, I replied to you, buddy. So yes, I did.
Oh, wait, is this the back gate? No, towards the front gate? Where are at the front gate?
This is the front gate right here. Should we exit?
Nah. I think we have to, actually. This camera's awkward, dude. I think we have to.
Hello. Hello. Maybe I'll check it out in just 1 second. Let me just check.
Yep, have to leave, blocked.
Yeah, you're right.
Blocked.
Hey, Fernando, not saying I'm not.
Look at the thing up there, though, the planks or whatever. Examine perimeter wall.
Okay, come on. Chris.
Doesn't look super sturdy.
It doesn't at all, actually. Look at this terrible... What?
I guess we're holding up somehow. I hope Gabe got eaten. Are you kidding me?
Are you serious?
Gabe?
Are you actually kidding me?
Gabe, come on. Look at me.
Lazy, I'm not gonna talk about that now.
Is he gonna attack us with an axe?
Pokemon stream, I will.
I buried her. It was peaceful.
How could it have been peaceful?
I miss her too.
I know how much you miss her, Gabe. I miss her too.
And Kate, she needed me during her surgery. She needed my help.
Tell me what you would have done.
I just ran away like a stupid little kid.
I mean, you are a stupid little kid.
If I'd been there, I probably would have run too.
I probably pissed
you. What are you saying?
I don't know. That's not comforting at all.
What kind of answer is that?
Cass, it's out.
Shouldn't have run.
Bank is out.
No matter how hard it was being there.
Yeah, so we're probably playing Batman next or Telltale. We'll probably play Batman after, because this isn't done.
Feeling powerless.
Yeah, unfortunately.
I can't be some helpless little boy anymore. I need to be a man. Just like my dad was.
Your dad was a zombie.
He knew how men were supposed to
act. Your dad's a bitch. You're already a man. Ooh.
You're already a man, Gabe.
Inspiring.
But at least I know it now. Next time, I'm not gonna sit back and watch. I'm gonna do something.
I'm gonna stand up and watch.
Listen, Gabe.
Can we get attacked by zombies?
Somebody's coming. It sounds big.
Oh, is it the hunters?
Get inside, now!
What happened to standing back and watching, you little liar? I hate Mexiduck.
Wait, what's going on? You think that's the dudes? And they're gonna raid us or what?
Make sure Kate's ready.
You can count on me.
Like what's going on right now? I'm confused.
I think it's the other guys. About to shoot us too. Why are we standing right out in the open?
I thought you kicked our ass out.
It's excuse me?
Knock knock! Anyone home?
Why do they have a million walkers with them?
We know this
plan?
Those are the freaks that brand themselves.
Wait, they have walkers in the back?
Yes. Of the truck.
I wish we hadn't had to come all the way out here, but unfortunately, Badger here says you attacked his man.
Wait, are they gonna give me the option to shoot?
You fired on.
They killed.
They shot first. They killed my niece. Shot a woman in cold blood. How many of my friends died because of you, huh?
Sounds like a bunch of he said, she said shit to me.
Well, what the fuck do you want? An apology?
What I really want is for my dead buddies to be alive again. But I don't think that's too likely, is it?
He needs to come with us. Answer to justice. Accept his punishment. Men have gotta have laws.
Hey,
otherwise, we're no
X,
better than the
X.
animals.
I'm gonna click X right now.
Go fuck yourselves. You're not getting shit from us.
I like how we're talking for them.
Don't make me prove it.
Fact of the matter is, you stole from us. You killed some of us. Give it up now and get down here.
Don't do a trip.
Let me get down there. Can I get down there?
I think they need a little incentive.
Dude, don't unload the walkers. Oh no.
What the hell was that? What the?
Wait, how? She was riding on a horse again. Oh my god, dude.
You didn't tell me you had a hostage.
It's gonna be okay, baby. I love you, baby.
Bro, why did it have to be like this?
Just give them what they want.
Dude, what do we do?
But we ain't leaving without what we came for.
Yeah.
You hurt her, and I'll hurt you back worse than you could ever imagine.
We did not say this.
That's not what I said.
The words are just that.
Oh, don't let me see. Ah, what the? The kid was so clean. Oh.
Get your ass down here. Cut off the rest of
that was.
What the hell are you doing?
Hobby.
Yeah, what are you doing?
Just go with him. You got to. You'll kill Francine.
Nobody's
killing. Okay, what are we doing? Are we just gonna shoot him or?
Shooting.
Yeah.
No fucking way. He'll kill Francine.
Open fire?
He might kill her anyway, Conrad.
Yep.
Okay. Instantly.
Gone.
That's not our fault. It's not our. Shoot, you idiot! Kill him!
Ah, oh, real shooting time, ready? Bam! That did not hit him there. Okay, I'll take it though.
Bro, you're like in a bottle.
Yeah, look at that! Look at that easy duck! Oh! Flip back! What's up? Bam! What? I did not aim there, but we'll take it. How did you get in? That did not hit him there either!
Okay, whatever, dude. We hit him somehow.
Like, I'm aiming in the general direction, obviously in the circle.
Yeah. But, like, still.
Fuck? We don't have the go-ahead! No, fuck you! Fuck the go-ahead! Ram the fucking gate!
Oh, no, dude. With the walkers. And who are you? Who the fuck is that? Who's Johnson?
Jesus Christ!
Oh, you have to shoot him out of there. Or maybe not. And the walkers are free.
There's like four of them, who cares?
Yeah, wait, what the fuck?
I thought there were more. Where did that come from? Now tell me, where did that come
from?
Wait,
and why are we dead? Like, I know you ran, but like, no. And who are you? Hello?
Oh, I got this! Hey! Which one? X? X? Oh, it's to the right! Left. Sorry.
That's called left?
B! Sir? Where? Like, that came out of nowhere. I was expecting X.
Joey, I don't know if that's just me, but you're like in, like, actually in a void right now. Like, you sound like you're talking underwater.
Really? Does it sound terrible?
Yeah. I don't know. Does anyone else hear this, or is it on my end? I don't know, dude.
That's weird. I'll ask myself too.
What do we even?
What am I supposed to do?
Down at the bottom. No.
Unfortunate.
Let him die.
It didn't even give me. Oh, it didn't even give me something, bro. It didn't even give me an option there. It just told me to look, bastard.
No, dude, there was like a red circle under the walker's body.
Ah, I'm for it. I got this. I won't mess up again. Let's still sell
it. Let him die, dude. I can't believe
it. It wasn't on purpose. I won't say it was an accident, though.
Okay, yeah.
Thank you. What's up? That was not a headshot,
but
sure.
Jesus. There's enough.
Oh yeah, it was.
Am I better now, by the way?
A little. It's weird, but it's fine. I understand you.
Alright.
Oh get... my god, who the fuck is this fucking Casper? Jesus.
Head east. We'll catch up.
Goddamn clown. Wait, so who else was in this colony? All these random just died? Okay, well.
Maybe I could have gotten that one person to come with us?
Yeah, but like, how is everyone so bad at fucking,
fighting zombies?
Themselves?
Yeah, yeah, I don't know. I don't know.
Like, at least run. Don't just stand there, what? These guys are horrible. I swear, okay, they literally dropped 10 walkers. Why is there 8,000 of them now?
Horse!
And the horse.
What the hell? This person just came out here like...
And how'd the walker get up there? Dude, okay, none of this makes any sense.
Yeah, no, no, I want to know how that dude got up there on top of the plane.
Oh,
press B. Press B, E up.
Look at him. Okay.
Punch. That was a long intro.
That was whack, dude. What the hell?
Yeah, I don't get how from these people died.
I have no idea what just happened. None of this made any sense, dude.
The zombie and up on the plane.
Dude, they threw one smoke bomb and the whole area is just fucking quarantined. In gas. It's full of gas, dude. It was so weird.
Are they following us?
That was the weirdest scene in everything just so far. Car. What the hell?
Looks like we're okay.
Dude. Whack.
Yeah, I don't know if it was tear gas, guys, but...
Yes, but, like, why the whole area? Like, there's Eleanor. No way. Thank there's God. No way a tear gas bomb destroys that whole village.
We're
coated in gas, whatever. That makes no sense.
Oh, Conrad.
I know, I'm saying, right? Gas, dude. Oh, is he sad?
We'll
why is
pay.
It showing these weird options?
Promise you that.
Oh, I don't think he wants revenge now? Though. Oh,
you're the one who opened fire. She's dead because of you.
That's not what happened, bitch.
Easy, buddy. This wasn't his fault.
Bullshit. Francine, Prescott, all because this washed up cheat walked
punch
through
him.
Our gates. I should have known it the second I looked at you.
It's not fair.
You ain't gonna stand up for nobody but your own.
That's so gay.
Hey, that's not fair. I don't care what you or anyone else thinks. I know what happened.
Like, you're wrong, bitch.
Calm down, Conrad.
Didn't Prescott look better defended when we got Clem to it?
Oh, yeah.
Oh.
Back the fuck off, now.
Where'd you get that little gun? Look at that little gun.
Look at this fucking joke of him.
Take it easy, son.
Put the gun down.
Put it away.
Gabriel.
Now.
He's gonna hurt you. No way.
Just do it already. I don't even care anymore. I'll
just do it then. Whatever.
Just put it down, Gabe.
He's unarmed?
Come on, kid.
I said
you
put it down.
Man, you'll regret it for the rest of your life. You hear me?
Dude, now he might not kill unarmed men, though.
Don't touch my uncle again. Where are you going? Clementine. Come on, bro.
He just needs to cool off.
Clementine? Giving life advice.
He's gonna get eaten.
You see his arm, dude?
Huh?
You see that in his arm?
We have to go back. We have to bury her.
Dude, okay. No, why is everyone so obsessed with burying everyone? Oh my god. Dude.
We're not safe here either. What about Richard?
Dude. It was not like this the first two. Like, what?
If it's true, they'll have food, walls,
no, like, what?
I want
bro, like,
to find the motherfuckers
what?
Who did this.
Tell me.
They took my home.
I don't
they
know.
Took my...
Why does everyone want to bury everyone all of a sudden?
God damn it!
I'm just listening to him.
The one thing we all need is a place to call home. Maybe Richmond can be that place.
The one thing.
Richmond. Huh.
It's something at least.
Richmond. Yeah. Fuck it. Let's go.
You're not gonna replace
that's
Lee.
Spirit, man.
Well, of course not.
She's saying you'll
kill
him.
It off.
Oh God, he's not ready.
I don't know if it's healthy.
He's not ready.
I remember being that age. You need someone else to talk to that understands what you're going through.
Where's the woman?
We got a long drive ahead of us.
I'm pretty sure she's resting in the truck.
Okay.
Okay, do not let Gabe and Clementine happen, ever. Do Tell not.
Can't let this happen. Of course not. Hey, girl.
What can I do for you here?
I feel like I'm burning up.
Oh, you're dead. Oh, she's a zombie.
Dude, her eyes already look like that, and she looked like drained. Like, she was fine.
I told you. Wait, why is this a game?
Here you go.
I thought we had to, like, line up the water, like we lined up the shots.
If I was in a zombie apocalypse...
Thirsty isn't good. How's her forehead feel?
I would just let you know that my water bottles would never look that ugly.
Hot. If Gabe touches, can we shoot him?
It's probably
agreed.
Sepsis. Sooner we get to Richmond, the better.
Sepsis.
Oh, God damn it.
Hey, Slowpoke is low.
It really hurts.
What is that last option? Need a pity poke? No.
Are you pitying type?
Do you just joke with her? Nah.
Yes, I did. That's why she likes me.
When you get shot in the spleen, I think.
Nah, dude.
No, you joke with her. That's a joke with her.
She's literally dying.
Is she?
Yes?
We both know what's going on.
Oh, God. Just open up the door and...
Kate.
We do.
Excuse me? Just...
This is gonna sound fucked up, but...
Open the door right now, actually.
My chance for... Christ. I don't know.
Oh my God, she's thinking about it.
We're not killing her. What?
Not many people get those.
You can't leave
don't
me.
Don't talk like that.
I'll get to just bow.
Oh, that works.
Bro, why is this... Bro, why are you so self-centered right now? Chill, bro. You can't leave me.
Just think about all that's happened.
Bruh.
Mariana died, and I couldn't stop it.
I know, it sucks. We could have lost Gabe.
I heard what happened.
Instead,
we stopped.
Mexiclan was our raid.
Isn't it obvious?
Yeah.
Look, he might be turning into David. He might be turning into you.
Into me, huh?
He's not that sweet little boy I first met.
Oh, look,
he's just fine.
No, he's not. I'm not gonna lie.
You lie, okay, you lie like 3 times, or I would have run too.
I hope so. All I care about is him becoming who he needs to be. And it's gonna be on you to make sure that happens.
I can do that.
Yep.
I'm dying shit. Right?
Exactly.
It's on both of us.
You're buying it whether you want to or not.
Oh! Hey, careful.
Sorry.
It's fine. Dude, she's trying to kill her.
We all should.
Dude! Pleasure. Dude! Trust. She is gonna kill her in the end. I can feel this. Can't hear.
I wouldn't know.
She wouldn't know.
That was dark, dude. Clem, stop this. What the hell? Okay, so our side bitch, the driver, is trying to kill her right now. With us next to both of them.
Dude, this episode's gonna be long. Definitely longer than the last one. The intro was like half an hour. We're already like... Well, you're technically 33 minutes into the stream, even though it says 43.
That's fine. Oh man.
Imagine we almost ran right there.
Imagine, right just ran him over.
I've got some bad news.
What's going on?
So what's going on?
What is going on? Are we actually off?
We got a bunch of cars clogging the underpass. Too many to drive
through. Of course. And there's gonna be a horde or something.
Out of the way.
Yep.
Hey, I'm coming too.
I'll stay with Kate and keep a lookout.
Yell at us if anything happens.
You know she's gonna come back dead.
Awfully convenient the pass is blocked like this.
Not convenient at all, if you ask me.
Hello?
Clementine didn't even care.
The kick.
The Clementine kick is actually too powerful. Clem's been perfecting that kick since season one.
We should be good. Come on. Let's get to work and clear it out.
Alright. Let's go ahead and clear it out. By that, I mean let's go to the diner.
Damn car.
That's exactly what I do. I walk up against a car and I just push it. Yes, there you go. Two people.
Are you kidding me? Does this even still, I was gonna say, does this even still have tires? Like, no. Okay, that was a great idea, but... Great idea, subpar execution. Incredible.
Conrad doesn't look too good over there.
Tell me about it.
Oh, you mean he's dying? Oh, he's become a zombie?
Known him a long time.
Just dying.
This is just a dark day for him.
Yeah, because he's dying. That's why it's dark.
Right. I'm gonna ask him how he's doing.
Okay, so Conrad is dead, and our wife is dead.
My wife isn't dead yet.
And Gabe should be dead, so that's three.
Oh god, I'm gonna regret opening this. You already know.
Oh yep.
We'll say that for last. Can I talk to the other guys first?
There's gotta be a special surprise supreme in there. Oh man.
The hell did I get this far out? Okay.
Whatever, dude.
I'll put Gabe now, just so I can get him out of the way.
Excuse me, that's my friend Gabe.
It's not your friend.
I know, I hate him.
Saw you and Clementine. I hate him a lot. Back there.
So? We were just talking. She seems pretty cool.
She seems like she'll kill you. That's Clem Kick. Get too close to her. Is that it? Is that all?
That was... Oh, ooh, a surge. Ooh!
Self-service.
What do you have in here? A tire?
Now those might come in handy.
Yep, nice junk cables, jumper cables. That's all we need. Hey, buddy. Give me a stupid option. Please.
He's gonna kill you, dude.
You good? Nah, man. I'm not good.
Well, at least you're being honest.
Let's just get this shit over
with. Okay, so why'd you ask?
And get to Richmond.
How much does that say? Wait, let me go to the sign real quick. How much does that say? $25 for gas?
Well, guess we'll never know. Wait,
God.
Wait, look at the car. There were more cars to look at. Behind, like, where you came from.
Okay.
This car, specifically. Oh, talk to. Okay.
How's Kate doing?
It's a talk to X.
We're almost there.
Let me know if anything changes.
I will.
And there's another one.
Yeah, I think it's the Kate one.
Nope, look at a wagon.
I shouldn't disturb her. She's resting.
Well, I gotta think it out loud.
Well, time to do the thing.
regret.
Time to do the goddamn thing. Look at it first.
I didn't look at it. I opened it. What's the point? I've seen it enough. They're saving. It's saving. Oh, there you go, buddy. Where's my option? That was it? I clicked. Oh, crap.
Jerry killed us.
I clicked X. It was a habit.
We're dead.
I clicked X.
We died. We died.
If it had been a Game Boy, it would have been B.
Dude, we died to like the weakest zombie in the
world. I know.
Look at this wiener, dude. That wasn't even hard. He's just dead. Oh, look at this. What's it?
I clicked X out of habit. I'm so sorry.
Nice. Oh, that's a wrench? That looked like a shotgun. What the hell?
If it was a Game Boy, it would have been B.
That was a lit death, though.
That was the stupidest death we ever suffered. I went through hordes of zombies by myself.
I know, and then we died to this fucking wiener. Are you kidding me?
Ah, oh, jumper cables, let's go.
Excellent.
Pop the hood.
You couldn't do it yourself? Yeah. You couldn't do it.
Kate is our brother's wife, but our brother is dead and she was hitting on us. So, too late, huh? She's now our wife.
That'll do.
Like Carly in episode 1.
Now I can pull out the cable.
Dude, you didn't even do anything. All you did is connect.
Cable down now. Yeah.
Hopefully that'll hold.
I feel like this is gonna be loud as hell, bro.
Here goes nothing.
That's all. Nah. Stand in the general direction.
That's gonna be quiet as hell to watch.
Hey. There we go.
That is so loud.
I wish I could hear this, but okay, yeah, honestly.
We good?
Be ready to move once the wreck is clear. We should be right behind you.
Will do.
Well, you get into the goddamn car.
There we go.
Who would have thought, huh?
Get the walkers!
They're trying to push the car.
Tony!
Not close.
JP.
What's up? Okay, bro, I was moving my controller, yeah. And it didn't move at all, period.
We're dead.
Okay, hold on. Let me click on.
We're dead.
I'm about to just use my mouse for this, bro. My controller's gonna be doing this. All right, hold up.
Jerry, we're dead.
All right, ready. There it is. Bam. I didn't even click that. He just did that himself. Beep 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 beep. Beep 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 beep. That's not even aiming. Let's get King. Just drive.
Get into Richmond. No, take a no. Are you kidding me? Oh my God, no! You can't be serious,
buddy. Oh God. Oh my God.
Boom, tackle. Hey. Let's save again.
Thanks. Shit! Van!
We got bigger problems here!
Hey, what's going on, huh?
The roof! Go!
Oh God, the ladder.
Are you kidding me? Oh my God, dude.
This is our plan.
Oh my God, he's coming.
Gabe.
I hate climbing ladders in high-pressure situations. It's not giving me the option to shoot this one! No! No! Ah, get out of here! Take it!
Up. Look at this! Okay, that was the slowest climb I've ever seen.
Bro, he's suffering. Where are my options?
Well, it's been lit. But extra lit.
I got a pull for him to climb.
Wow. Somehow we made it up here. And now what? What's the goddamn plan?
God damn it! I knew this place didn't feel right.
What the hell are we gonna do now?
We have to come up with some kind of plan.
Oh, what a great idea!
We run, right?
Yeah.
We run.
Who would have thought of that?
We don't have a choice. We gotta fight our way out. Not so I like our odds.
Great. This is just fucking great. What the hell are we gonna do?
I mean, we have to. Like, what are we gonna do?
I'm not gonna fucking calm down. Eleanor's out there alone right now.
We wouldn't even be in this mess if it wasn't for you.
That's not true.
Fuck you, Conrad.
Whoa, stop. There's somebody over there. What? Where?
Who are you?
Everybody get down.
Wait, was this all a trap? Keep your heads down. Guy could have a rifle.
We don't want any trouble, dude.
I don't know about the rest of you, but I'd like to keep my skull intact.
Whoever you are out there, we don't want any trouble, okay?
The show's gone.
He's gone. Everyone stay here and keep.
We obviously don't want any trouble. That's why we.
I'm gonna see what I can find out.
Be careful.
I pulled the gun.
I'm so mad that I died twice, bro. What happened to two of the easy zombies in my life?
I was gonna say within 5 minutes. That was dank. I don't like this, dude. Dun.
I pressed that button, what are you doing? Okay, I was like, what the hell? That was the laggiest response I've ever seen in my life.
This is getting out of hand, dude. He's gotta be next to you, dude. You already know he's gonna fall off the roof or something. Yep, when he goes over these fucking planks. You already know, dude. One of them's gonna go boom.
Talk.
Do not shoot.
I'm
do not shoot.
You to turn around for me. Slowly.
That's,
did you hear me?
That's
it's
fake.
Fake. Yep, it's tires. It's a bunch of tires, yeah.
The hell?
I'm gonna need you to turn around slowly.
That thing's not a toy. Drop it, or you might hurt yourself. Now then, I'm not gonna shoot. Not unless you make me. I just wanna talk.
This guy looks like...
You got me?
I don't
want
to
have a word.
Talk then.
So talk.
Okay then. You
looks like who?
The two guys there, the kids, the women in the
looks
car.
Like who?
I saw you split up. I overheard that little argument just now.
He looks like Aquaman.
Right.
Oh my god, I thought it was gonna be something important. Together. They're good people.
If you're some kind of broken tribe, then let me know now.
They're good people. They've lost a lot.
Sure. We all have.
Recently.
Ah, fresh wounds. That makes sense. You're going to Richmond. That tells me you got something to do with what's going on down there. Question
down
is,
where?
Whose side are you on?
What are you talking about?
I don't know what you're...
Oh, I got this. Oh, I got this. What button? What button? Give me one. Give me one. B. I was ready that time.
Sorry, that time.
Don't move.
I mean, we're not gonna do anything to this guy, though.
Yeah. He has a gray beanie.
Exactly.
Yeah, okay, Gabe. Good job.
Okay, well, chill.
You see one of them?
Chill with the guns.
Hey, man, what do you mean by them? Who's them?
You know what I'm talking about. The New Frontier.
What? No, I'm not with those guys. You got this backwards.
Avi, this guy's full of donkey shit.
Check for the brand. Yep.
Hey, Timer, thank you so much for the cheer, buddy.
I don't think he's with those guys.
Look, I'm telling you.
Thank you for the cheer. Holy crap, that's huge.
I lost touch with some good people there when the New Frontier took over.
What did you say?
Hey, what did you say? F, I didn't see it.
They took over.
Oh, they did? Well, GG. GGBL. Wait, they're driving there? Oh,
know that.
They're driving there. They're driving right there. Everyone is dead.
Oh, God. Eleanor and Kate. They're headed right to the middle of those assholes.
At least now we got an excuse to go after those motherfuckers.
That's a good movie.
What are we gonna do?
He can help us, actually.
I should have
said that. Nah, it doesn't matter.
Now, no fucking shit, we need to go.
You're the one who's been skulking around. You got any ideas?
There's an old train tunnel that runs under
the... Ah, nice trains.
From what I
know, are the chances,
right? It should be a straight shot into Richmond.
Clementine remembers.
A train tunnel. I could lead you guys there. But since a hobby here said you're good people and all... Maybe you could lower those guns first.
Okay, get it right up.
Are you kidding me?
We're gonna tie you. Dude, lower them. Sure,
what the? Wait, what? Huh?
That's really
Let
not
me just
necessary.
Trust him.
Yeah.
Lower your guns.
Avi, man, don't.
Do you trust me or not?
Not really. Just say not really. Just say not really, bro. Look what happened to your place. I like how Clem reacted to the train.
Ready? This way.
Hey. What do we call you?
What do we call him?
Sorry, forgot to introduce myself. It's Paul, but my friends call Paul. Me Jesus.
Come on!
Are you kidding me? Dude, you can't be serious. Like, that is the most stock and ridiculous and cliche name they could have given him.
I think Clementine remembers the train in the past, bro.
You mean the one Duck died on, basically?
Yeah.
Because he died, like, they took him into the forest.
Yeah.
But, like, Jesus, you can't be goddamn serious. Is this when they killed Duck?
This has to be a flashback.
Oh, no, it's not. It's like...
Oh, the baby! Oh, my God, he's big. Holy
crap. Oh, no. Oh, did they kill the baby or something? I mean, I just assumed the New Frontier, like, sexually abused her or something, which is wild, but, you know? That's why she probably doesn't want to talk about it. But what happened to the baby?
You're gonna make me press A in a flashback?
Yeah, just let her die. Like, she never existed in that case. But, like, what happened to the baby? That's a good question, actually. I was wondering. Damn. He's growing up, though. Holy shit. Oh,
come on.
X. That's an interesting button to press.
Huh. Shh. AJ, it's alright.
It looks just like Alvin.
I know. You're hungry.
No, I don't think she's hungry. I think he's scared. Hold him. I'm gonna hum him a song. Just like his mother would.
Was she though?
That boy looks at least 30.
Is he gonna throw up?
He's covering his mouth.
We're gonna...
Because he has to throw up, yeah.
Hopefully,
what happened to the baby though? Damn. Not really curious.
Bitch. Hey, I can hear you in there. Let me in, please.
I'm gonna let her in.
Oh, shit. Hey there.
Hi.
Hello.
Hey.
Pretty big group of them out there. But it'll pass.
Are you bitten?
Actually. Are you hurt? Any bites? No. No bites.
Okay, and now what? Yeah, well, she dead. Why?
The game plan.
Damn it!
And now, dude, there's no way that holds.
Well, I'd say we make a pretty good team.
Why are you pointing at her?
The two of us. The three of us.
I guess. Thanks, yeah. Definitely thanks.
Thanks. Yeah. I guess. No problem, kiddo. Anytime you need an oversized doorstop, you know who to call. He's a cute kid. You guys live in here? You seem kind of young to be a mom.
What are you,
13?
Oh my god, his parents
are... I knew his parents. But they're gone now. I'm all he has. And he's cute and god, lucky. Yeah. He has someone
And what happened to her? Dude, not there's some questions.
They were out there scouting. Nothing out of the ordinary. And then...
Swag.
Chaos and... Shit. Those bastards are slow, but god damn it when there's enough of them. I got separated from the others. God. I hope they all made it.
Is this part of the New Frontier?
Thought we were ready for anything.
What were you looking for?
What were you scouting for? Gas? Water? Any supplies we could find, really?
Her with the New Frontier?
Sure as hell was worth it.
I mean, her neck is being blocked.
My people are probably at the rendezvous by now.
Yeah, that's like can't say.
What's left of them, at least. By the way...
But, like, I don't think the New Frontier would be, like, broken up or decimated.
We call ourselves...
Oh, well, never mind. You're right. Good job. The king. Oh, maybe they've grown since then. Hey, it's been a while. But...
Why don't you come with me? Meet my people. We have food, blankets.
You think AJ's there at the New Frontier?
Come on.
That could be it, right?
Sounds great. No thanks.
I owe you one.
Sounds good.
Because, like, great, I don't think they just outright killed the baby, right? Especially how important he was.
I mean, you remember the government place, whatever the other place we went to, they didn't have babies, they didn't have old people.
Goddamn, that's true. But, like, yeah, definitely something happened
if
with
you,
the baby.
If you press nothing during the flashbacks, I believe you stay silent.
But, like, what about the action sequences? Do you just die?
I think so.
In that flashback, that's the weirdest thing I've ever heard.
Javi, I need to talk to you.
Davey, please tell us the rest of the story. I'm actually curious as hell now. Please.
Look, I appreciate you keeping quiet about me in the New Frontier. But what I told you earlier, it's not the whole truth.
What happened?
Can you keep going?
Wasn't their prisoner. I was...
Dun.
I should have told you sooner.
I
really should have.
I mean, that was... No, she's not one of them,
they're
though.
They're not all like that. I'm not asking you to forgive me. But you have to understand.
Chill.
I had no...
It's not even that insane. Who cares?
I just want to know where AJ is.
Food. Supply.
Exactly.
All alone, Javi. You don't know what that's like.
That's a 13.
I don't like this. I don't like this whining.
It didn't save.
Yeah, no, but I still don't like this.
It was a mistake.
Tell me I can trust you.
Yeah. Telling you about it.
Tell me you're not still one of them.
No way. Believe me.
They probably took AJ.
I just had to explain, because if they're really in control in Richmond... I can't let them see me. I just can't. So when we reach the other side of this tunnel, I'm leaving.
Clementine!
I mean, you've been saying this for like the past episode.
Oh, it's saved.
Oh, now it's saved.
You all hear that? Coming from over there. Can you see anything?
Oh god, I see them without even putting the light. I'm not putting the light. Whatever.
Yeah, fine. Just keep. Well, don't. Whatever, dude.
Oh my god!
Where'd you come from?
Fuck! They are. Keep sharp.
Keep sharp.
Watch out!
Are we gonna die to the zombie in the game again?
Bro, he tapped me on the back. He said,
"Okay, Jerry, please.
I'm not gonna die to this."
Harvey, help!
Okay, we survived that one.
Give me an option.
Okay, don't even save him.
Fuck. Oh!
Jesus, jump kick!
The Clem Super,
Yo,
kick.
Jesus, chill. Wait, why else? Okay, whatever. Could we just smash him? Oh, he's dead. He's dead. Hunter is dead.
Come on, follow me.
That man. Did you see the parkour? Oh, I didn't realize I was supposed to actually be aiming. I was watching him.
The Jesus jump kick into slam, dude. What the hell?
We better find a way around it. Or we're fucking dead. Maybe we can just go through. Well, does it open?
There's gotta be zombies in there too. Does it open though?
Yeah. I got it.
It's safe.
It's safe again. There's definitely someone in here.
Fucking God, let's go.
Those walkers following us. Javi and I will block the door. You guys go ahead and make sure it's clear.
Make it fast. We'll be right ahead up.
I'm staying
here. Why do you look at me like that?
Hold the door shut until I can find something to barricade it with.
Hurry!
Alright, it's time to find something, Joey.
There's so many of them.
Oh, man.
I'm gonna have to break this thing off.
It's not giving me the option.
We're almost here.
You've got it.
Oh, there it is. Yeah, boy.
I was waiting for this.
BAM!
That didn't even hit.
Watch that through. Now! Okay, let's go.
Saved again. Holy damn.
I wouldn't touch that gun, girl. You either, cowboy. What the hell are you doing? I heard you two. You think I'm
sorry? They keep talking right in front of people.
Finish your little story. Now.
We
have to kill him.
We need to keep moving.
No, you need to talk. Put the gun down, Conrad. Not until she rolls up.
Yeah, Killer Cubs, you should. No, Killer Cubs, go ahead and talk to her about it.
I fucking knew it.
You're one of them?
You're goddamn right she is.
God,
no, she's not.
She's one of us.
She has a right to her secrets like you have a right to yours.
Secrets isn't the point. You're missing the bigger picture, son.
Killer Cubs, you can talk to her, bro. If she don't want to talk about us, maybe she does.
Whatever we want.
Well, we're not doing this, so Conrad has to die.
They won't bargain with you. You don't know them.
Conrad is dead. No, his fault.
She's not a bargaining chip.
Draw
again.
Oh, draw it.
I'm sure after less than
fuck
a
it.
Day, you two are
I'm
just
done here.
Soulmates. How's that for an answer?
Go to hell, Conrad. I'm not doing this. If you want to shoot me, shoot me.
Come on, Clem.
How about I shoot your little boyfriend here instead?
Don't let her walk. Okay, I don't care about him, so like.
Shoot, yes, shoot anybody. Just tell Clem this is how it's gotta be.
Do we care about Gabe now?
No, not really. I'm gonna be serious. I don't.
Come on, man, be reasonable. This helps.
No, we're not accepting the plan.
Holy shit!
This bitch. Self-defense.
Come in time, remember that. You think Conrad will?
Well, yeah, no, it good. Remember, like honestly.
You two should go.
What about you?
I'll find my own way.
The dude is still hanging through a door. Did you see that?
Yeah.
The zombie?
He's dead.
Well, no shit, he's dead. He shot him in the head.
It just happened so fast.
Take his gun.
Yeah, had a gun.
Now.
Forget that. Just go.
Let's go.
I mean, he was armed at least, so he didn't break our truth, you know? Wait, so is no one gonna ask us where Conrad went?
Or Clementine? Like, actually, like, there was a front
yeah,
door.
Yeah, where did Clementine go from there anyway? Like, there's one way. Okay, where's Clementine? That's what I want to know.
Conrad?
No, he where's Clementine? Conrad lost it, please.
He lost
please.
It in the tunnel. Attacked us. What do you mean? What happened?
He just told you.
He started arguing. And then shit just went south. We had to leave him behind. Shit! Fuck!
Try to stay quiet.
Jesus fucking Christ.
Conrad's
damn
fault.
It, Conrad.
All his fault.
And the girl, where is she? Or
yeah, that's what I want to know.
Should I tell him?
She took
ran off.
I don't like. Don't know didn't what ask. What's
going on anymore? What a shit show!
This isn't what any of us wanted. But right now, we need to find Kate and Eleanor.
Calm down.
You're right. I just wish.
Should I have said she was part of the New Frontier? I didn't want to say that, though.
No, I agree. I agree. Shouldn't have said that, so we didn't.
You have to preserve this way.
If your people are here, that's where they would have ended up.
Like, if they specifically asked, we could say something, but like, right now it has nothing to do with anything.
Practicing on walkers or...
Yeah, it is strange.
Whatever the fuck they do.
It does seem strangely quiet.
Maybe we just got lucky.
One of us about to get shot. He about to get shot right there.
Nah, dude.
Ah, fuck.
Hello?
Did they see us?
I don't think so.
Nah.
Can you see anything, Javi? What are they doing?
They're walking.
Thank you, JD. They're walking.
Keep it down.
Keep it down, Gabe. You fuck it. You fucking moron. You frickin' moron.
Kate, can you hear me?
She did.
Kate, talk to me. Say something.
She's already dead.
Javi?
Yes.
Rah.
She's about to get shot.
Use something to take the edge off right about now.
To take the edge off.
Where's the weed? We're funny.
I don't. All these options.
I think you smoked it all.
Kate.
Okay, so what happened to Eleanor? Okay?
Come here.
Where'd she go?
Oh no, Eleanor.
Where's Eleanor?
She went ahead to get help.
Well, yeah, she's dead. Forget about her.
Damn it! They must have got her.
Jesus, how far is it to their compound?
Not too much farther now. A couple blocks at most.
Gabe, help me lift her up.
Thank you, Gabe, for the help. Thank you for the help.
Wait, what are we gonna do?
I don't know.
I'm thinking we walk up to their front door.
Is this?
And pray for the best.
Okay. All right, and what's the plan?
We literally reason with them.
Here we go.
Like what? Like how? Like trade us for whatever? Like I don't under no no.
Maybe we'll see Alvin.
Huh?
How long are we in the game? We're about an hour into this episode. An hour and 2 minutes.
Good. Oh boy.
There
it all begins now.
New Richmond.
Target boy.
I'm gonna get you inside, okay?
Dude, she's gonna die in your arms.
If they can save me, how about you and me finally?
Yeah, okay, she's definitely dying. Look at the nonsense she's talking.
The Northern Lights. Remember?
It's a place warm.
Got it.
Green
I wanna go somewhere warm.
What would you say to somewhere warmer?
She's passing it away, though. She did. And our side B is missing. This is a big problem.
Jesus, there's a solid possibility this isn't.
And where's Clementine, too?
If you want to stay behind, I wouldn't blame you. Hey, this is where I was going in the first place.
Hey!
Oh, God.
You oh, of all people, huh?
You must have some kind of death wish.
She needs medical help.
And you have one of our people. Uh-huh. What's your point? After what you did to our people?
Please, we need the help.
I'm not inclined to help any of you.
I guess, yeah, but I mean...
I am begging you, please, help us. If we don't get her to a hospital,
why are we trying to reason with these people again?
I guess she's gonna die.
God damn.
It was your men that shot her. Your bullets. You owe it to us to help now.
We don't.
What kind of reasoning is that?
I don't know.
Exactly.
It's got nothing to do with me.
She's a mother.
She's a mother.
Your problem.
I really...
That girl, your people
shot. I don't know
shot,
if that helps, but like, you know.
That was her daughter, and the other one, Gabe, he's right here beside me, watching her die. You can stop this if you want.
I mean, this guy kind of does have some type of reason.
Kate's dying. She needs
I mean,
help.
Yeah, he only got angry because we robbed them first, right?
Have a
apart, okay?
Like, but think about it. We invaded their
thing.
First place.
Let's not forget like,
it was an
did
accident,
Prescott,
but they went overboard.
What you did to our home.
Prescott, right. That whole situation was a damn mess. It happened. It's over.
Please just let
please,
us in.
Please, I am begging you, just let us in.
Now, all of you, lower your weapons.
Might be a good idea to play along here, at least for now.
You yeah, put him down, I'll see that weapons. As an expression of good faith.
I mean, we don't have a choice
nice
anyway, right?
And easy. Yep.
Everybody, put him down. Trip, please.
You're the boss.
Well, why didn't I become the boss?
Yeah.
I was gonna say.
Hands behind your heads, all of you.
We let him do
okay,
this.
Okay, how? How?
We can't give
please
him
tell me
inch.
How. Do what they ask. So,
no.
I
guess
I would,
we're doing
okay.
this the hard way then.
Okay, whatever. Like, at least we didn't die, right?
I think they're trying to shoot us.
What the hell's going on out here?
They said they weren't here to hurt anybody, so I was trying to see if they...
Oh my god.
Oh my god!
Are you kidding me? What are the chances? Are you kidding me? Huh?
Let's end the episode there!
You can't be serious, dude. It's been 1 hour like something. Oh no, what?
You can't just end the episode there and not even-
Are you kidding me? Bruh!
The next episode isn't even out, come on!
Okay, so that's a no, what? Uh-uh.
Let's see what else.
Okay, that's fucking awesome. Look at that.
0.8% of players tried to negotiate.
You gave me 0.8, dude. That's nothing.
Did you trust Jesus?
Yeah. Look, we're good people.
How did your contract Oh my god. Oh my god.
What the hell? Dude, that is insane though.
Yeah, the Dale Darkness flashbacks from that dad.
That's crazy. Damn.
God. I wonder how long we gotta wait for episode 3.
Dude, no. What? Okay, so he has to live with the fact that his men
killed
his
own daughter.
What the hell, dude?
That's ridiculous.
That is insane.
Holy crap. That was good.
Yeah, F. Conrad, dude. What a bitch.
That was definitely a good episode, though.
That was amazing. What the hell?
I don't know why I didn't expect that twist. I really didn't.
I mean, I just expected he died, that's why.
Yeah, I thought so, too. Well, we didn't know much about him, his back.
Like, because people just acted like he was gone, right? But you didn't know where gone, so I just assumed he died.
That was crazy.
That's crazy, what?
Holy crap. Alright guys, well, we're gonna end the stream there because obviously we finished the episode. Whenever episode 3 comes out, episode 4, episode 5, I expect us to be doing that. You wanna do Batman while we wait for this? Since I think Batman's done. Like, is it, not today.
Sure.
Not today.
No, I know. Yeah, we'll figure something out. Maybe Batman, maybe something else. Like, we got a lot of stuff.
Yeah. But anyway guys, thank you so much for coming through. And we'll catch you guys later. So, goodbye friends. That's crazy.